episode 4. We're about a month out. It's a week because we have some logistical things that are working out with the terminal grounds. Something that you necessarily want to kind of like deal with at this point, but nothing that's going to, you know, overall hinder the event. But just, you know, when we talk about all the good stuff, we got to talk about some of the things when you're building an event, building a festival. It's always tighten up with some logistical stuff and some placemaking. So that's kind of some things we're kind of going through about a month out or so. So yeah.
Guests are all about exploring and having fun while doing it. Welcome, Lisa Shrapwell from Explore More and Lindsay Taylor from Both Love. Thanks so much for coming.
Thank you.
To 9 o'clock, and then we know we got to measure up where the Beer and Wine Tent is going to be, because that's nobody's going there.
Right.
We know that Benzingham is going to be on the other side, stuff like that, and that'll be where Mandela's World will go in.
Okay.
Yeah.
What is that?
It's like this big world. Yeah. It's huge. That people take a picture next to.
Okay.